Metro police are on scene of a shooting outside of Miracle Mile shops along the Las Vegas Strip, where a man was shot just before 3 o'clock this morning. Police tell us they found him with a gunshot wound, but he had non-life-threatening injuries. They also say that the suspect was located nearby and taken into custody. Police say this appears to be an isolated incident.